In India, stubble burning, especially after the harvesting season, contributes a lot to pollution. What if there is a possibility to use the agri-waste for construction? IIT Hyderabad has put that into practice by constructing a building out of biobricks. Using this patented technique, one can build eco-friendly and cost-effective buildings. Unavailability of raw materials required for the construction of bricks, lack of fertile land, and increasing air pollution have triggered the innovation. It is the brainchild of PhD scholar Priyabrata Rothery, who was mentored by Professor Deepak John Matthew. Later, on the IIT Hyderabad campus, they built the prototype of a guard cabin as part of the bold, unique, idea-led development project, which is designed to exhibit the strength and heterogeneity of a material.
This project took almost 6 years in making, and during this period, we have written 2 research papers and got a lot of support from different agencies. At IIT Hyderabad, we own initial funding through Built Initiative Projects, which was initiated by our director, sir. Through this project, we were developing the first of its kind biobrick-based building at our campus.
The sample building was done using biobrick material with the support of a metal framework. On the roof, biobrick's material is plastered over PVC pipes to reduce heat. To safeguard biobricks from rain, cement is covered over it. When the material is used on the roof and walls, heat will be reduced to 5 to 6 degrees. Moreover, it will help in maintaining a good temperature both in summer and winter.
There is no burning process involved in this making of this material. Thereby, there is no addition of carbon dioxide to atmosphere. This material is also a carbon negative material, that is, the amount of carbon dioxide captured during the process is more than carbon dioxide produced in making the material.
These agro-waste biobricks are cheap. Farmers can make them at their site. When compared to burnt clay bricks, the biobricks will cost only between rupees 2 to 3 when produced in large quantities. Biobricks not only creates an alternative raw material for building construction, but also brings about employment opportunities at the grassroots levels.